the smaller one, the 12 meters. And at night right now, it should be 8:20 in game time. Because I wanted to see that night mode. I haven't really seen the night mode in the bus for this game. So yeah, it should be fun. Yes, that's actually there's gonna be yet upload it for 2 months, but here I am back. I've been streaming recently on Twitch. You can follow me there. You get yeah, I'm streaming the firm bus ATS there, the bus too. Yeah, most of the same games, GTA 5 too, and some cool stuff there on Twitch. So let's do our check on the bus and get on the road. We did some couple updates there for lighting, fixing lighting, GPS stuff, all that. So let's keep going. Alright, here, let me turn on the bus. Okay, bus is on. The Intel 2 number. Happy Sunday. Hope you enjoyed your weekend. Alright, this is done. There we go, just coming in. Should have waited, but whatever. Oh no. Here we go. Turn on the headlight. Conditioner. And let's close the front doors. Alright, I'll try not to cut any. Oh, there's only one? Oh, I think there's only one people on the bus. Let me check real quick. Oh, there's two. Oh well. That is fine. Okay, let's turn on our interior lights. I don't know if they're on or not, but let's check here. This front. Okay, this is weird. We don't have those. Because it's not the longer bus. I don't know why they have the button here, but it shouldn't be here. Because we don't have them. So let's turn on lights on. Automatic cabin light. I'll keep it on. I don't know what this do, but I'll just keep it on for now. Fog lights. No, I'm gonna go for that. All right. Let's get. I'll try not to edit the video much and cut many. Try and get a full footage here. It's good. All right. Let's keep going. So they did some couple updates on the bus, like lighting. They fixed some lighting in the bus. They did some texture. They changed like statues and stuff like that in the game. I don't know. They're German statues.
Spandauer Straße, Marienkirche.
So I wouldn't know that much about it. Yeah. And yeah, now they're sharing pics on their Twitter that they are working on some new routes to add into the game. Hopefully we'll get that soon. Here we go. Let's turn our door. Alright, so now let's take it. So let's go. So I was actually talking yesterday on stream. Yeah, let me stop here for a bit. About the bus priority signal that they've added. I've never seen it before, so I think they've added it. It's new in the game. So that, I looked it up. I know it's different from country to country, I guess. I don't know, but the bus priority signal, it means when it's horizontal like this one, it means stop. Horizontal like this one, it means stop, and it, when it's vertical line, it means go. So I think it goes to A, which is show A. A, that means the driver requested the driver requested permission to proceed or something like that. Clear. So then the traffic goes to A, then it goes to vertical line, which means go, then goes to stop, which is this one. But if it's on this one, the horizontal line, it, and if it's green, you still can go. It just bus priority when it's red. So let's see this one here. Yeah, so now I can go even though if it's red. It's called bus priority. So that's how it goes. It's a pretty cool that they've added that in the game. I really like it. Makes it even more realistic in my opinion. Thank you for stopping. Makes it even more very realistic in my opinion that they've added that bus priority segment. I really like it. Let's change lane here. Yeah, and you still can see this stutter in the game. It happens when you change the camera frequently. Well, not frequently, like, I guess every time you change the camera, or you change the camera while the bus is moving. So yeah, if there's a movement and stuff like that, it will happen.
Staatsoper.
Yeah, pretty cool that they've added this bus priority signal. I really liked it. Realistic experience. Hopefully get the new routes soon. And get an AI buses, even more good. And a depot. Can't wait for have a depot so you can drive there. After we finish our route or before our route. Yeah, looking forward. Here we go, stop. Actually, where we stop? I don't know. Maybe stop here? I don't know. I think we stop here. I think this car is glitched or something. Yeah, I think so far I've seen the two bus priority. I talked about it yesterday on the Twitch stream. Like, I've seen it here, but it looks different, a little bit different. But I think I have it here, the same lines, horizontal line, vertical line, all this good stuff. Here we go. I've seen this bus priority signal twice in game. So just the first one back there and the other one. Which lane here? And I think this area right there is
Unter den Linden, Friedrichstraße.
Yeah, I think this area, like yesterday when I did it on Twitch, the traffic just stuck there. So I'm gonna try not to go any closer in case they glitched out and they just stopped. It looks like it's working today. We can proceed. Yeah, yesterday this thing was just glitched out. It was bad. I had to do some jank stuff. Not to be realistic when I was doing this thing. So yeah, pretty cool updates they did there. The bus priority signal, they added also signs, the yellow, you'll notice that yellow signs in the game that tells you where this goes and where that goes, you know. It's pretty cool actually. And the game keeps improving. That's not the final product, the game keeps improving. I also read about the traffic rules in Germany, or in Europe in general. I read about both actually. That you can't turn right on a red signal there. Illegal to do that. Unless otherwise it's supposed to do it, turn right on red. Yeah. I'm educating myself on the game a little bit. You can keep a realistic experience of the game. Alright, let's see if this clear and we can do it. Okay, so you see a little bit of stutter happens when you switch off the cameras. Before the stutter happened, even when you're driving normally, but I think they fixed that and it's good now. Yeah, but now the stutter happens when you switch on the camera. When you move the camera or something like that. I don't know if it only happens when you switch the camera by the mouse, or does it happen with crack IR. I don't have that, so I can't say if it happens to there or not, but yeah. That's what happens when you switch the camera with the mouse.
S- und U-Bahnhof Brandenburger Tor.
Also the time is messed up too. You know, it's supposed to be set now on 8 PM or 8:30 PM, but it just keeps saying it's AM. It's messed up. Also, I noticed that in Fern Bus too. Like the time is messed up. I don't know why. Like you set it to PM. It's the game weather and everything. The world setting it set to PM. But the time that it's showing here, it's wrong. There we go. Be nice here. Okay, that's nice. Okay, let's come on. Okay. Okay, just push the second one.
Schallbrücke.
Imagining stuff that didn't actually happen. I think there's two actually, we'll see. Hopefully there'll be two because now lurk right there. That's gonna look very bad. We might actually imagine two of these same stuff. That can actually be really bad. Conditioners on or off or on a low tank or you can have it off, the passengers won't complain about anything. I can get the complaints here and see what they say.
Charité Campus Mitte.
I want it to be even darker in the game because if we get 30 p.m. it's supposed to be night. So it looks like it gets darker when you're at 9 p.m. or something.
Kochplatz.
That could be a good initiative, a good brand.
Invalidenpark.
You're really good for them. I think this is where the second thing is. Right? Actually, yeah, it's right there on this side. I think, I don't know, why are we having here? Probably we're gonna have it. Maybe some turn or something? I don't know. Okay, I think that's for, not, that's not for the buses, that's for the trains or tram or something like that, some sort of thing. They're pretty cool. Make sure to leave a subscribe on YouTube and leave a follow on Twitch to mention that I stream there.
Hauptbahnhof.
And I was actually doing both multi-streaming, so Twitch and YouTube. I probably won't do it again. I want to do like multi-stream on YouTube because they sent me a copyright on the stream yesterday. They said that I have music, which is not. I think it happens where the intro of the game. Yeah, it's not later music, just the intro of the game. I don't know how that's in some company. I don't know what it's called. Get the copyright or whatever. Currently dispute. So yeah, but, yeah. I don't think I'll probably do any live streams there, but you'll see the archive of any Twitch stream that I do. But yeah, I have some archive there on Twitch that it's not released on YouTube, but I will put it on as soon as I can out there on YouTube. Yeah, there's the other signs I'm talking about that they've added. That's pretty cool. That wasn't there before. Welcome, welcome. Okay. There we go, enjoy your ride. Seconds there from traffic lights and stuff like that in traffic jam. Or maybe I'll keep traffic jam just to show you how the traffic behave in game. definitely noticed something in Fernbus and Dubbus, that the cars and the buses, the color of the bus or the car reflect on the ground. I don't know why this happened. I don't know if this has something to do with it. I don't know. As you guys can see here, this, I don't know what color it is. Purple? No, it's not purple. I don't know. Red, maybe? I don't know, red, whatever. I don't know what's that color. As you can see, it has like the light, the color reflection on the ground. I don't know why it's that. It's like almost the neon lights. I don't know if this game has it too in the bus. Let's check. But on Fernbus they have it on the bus and on cars, as you see. Not all of them too, it's just different cars and buses. That you see the color reflection on the ground, it's like a neon. Like a neon light under the car. Hopefully they add those signs, traffic signs that bus accepted. The buses to move and drive on the right turn only lane, but they can switch lane at the very last minute. Hopefully, I don't know if there's something in Germany too, because I think they're trying to make it realistic as possible based on Germany. Traffic laws and stuff like that. So, yeah. I don't know if that's something is in Germany. That there's a bus accepted that they allow the buses to switch lane or to turn only or stuff like that. But, yeah. Oh, look at this guy. Oh man, he's waiting for the left. I don't know, that bus should come in. I don't know what he's waiting for, he just stopped there. What? It's a glitch actually. Let me switch lane here because I almost died again. Now they moved. That's two lane or it's one lane but it's big. I don't see mine, only one line, so I'm gonna say it's one lane. It's really big. And hopefully when we add more routes, it's like pre-made. Like they give you option to bring, I know that they have an editor to make your own route, but hopefully they'll add like a pre-made route. You know, it's a little better than having to create your own route, but you know, hopefully you won't get that pre-made like this one. It's pre-made, so hopefully we'll have a pre-made route and stuff like that. Because when I get a game that I'm wanting to clear out, I'll be like, what did we hear? You know, sometimes I make a good route, sometimes I don't. Right? So, I'm gonna make it very, very long, sometimes I make it very, very short. And sometimes I make it good long. But yeah. And Some bus driver honk at each other because they're locking stop or something like that when they're taking break. I get why they're adding these good traffic stuff in. Right now it's horizontal. Horizontal means stop. So I have to get the vertical line so I can proceed. I don't know what that means. What? Okay, there's a third line. I don't know. This one displays the different dots. Maybe this is a different type of traffic. Oh, look at this guy taking the curve. Maybe this one displayed only horizontal line and dots. I don't know what the dots mean. Probably different type or something. I don't know. We'll have to check it out. And what does it mean and all this stuff. Played, I think it's got like two dots, a dot, then another dot, then horizontal line, which means dot. So I'll have to do another research again to see what this other one means.
Turmstraße, Beusselstraße.
It's been raining like that from yesterday, actually. Even on the stream, it was raining too. And it was raining in front of us. I think the rain got a hold of me. I don't know why here's 30 though, it's like the other one. 50, but again, I think they're presenting the actual German laws and actual traffic, actual stuff. You know, they're trying to make it realistic based off those things.
S-Bahnhof Beusselstraße.
You have an accent over there. The only thing that I don't like it about it right now is that stutter in the game performance and stuff. Like, the stutter that happens here, but it happens... Actually, no, it's like the stutter that happens at the very beginning early access of this game. It happens at arms and arms. But it's still playable and enjoy it. Like, I don't say, oh, what happens, like, I don't like it, stuff like that. No, actually, I enjoy it. I very enjoy it. And that I love all the customization that you can do in the game. You know, it's just great, you know. All the livery, the bus liveries, the bus stop, you can change display, like whatever you want, create route, do the customized stuff. Hopefully you get that level of customization here too. Yeah, hopefully we get that same level of customization to make it easier for them. The regular user of the game to make his own stuff, you know, not just, yeah, to make the customization hard for like only net level users, or like high level users that has experience with coding or whatever. I know it doesn't need coding, it's using the audio engine or whatever, but it's still, you still need to learn that stuff. But honestly, you can create a map very easily. You still need to learn it, but it's easy. Like one day, I learned actually to create a map. Yeah, but I'm talking about honestly, when you create a route, you can put, you know, that display that changes. You know, in that display, you can put the route number. Then where they're going, where they're coming from, and you can add on a second display, which is a display like welcome aboard or something like that. And you can add another one, a third one, which will display, I don't know, which will display anything else you want to add on. Like if you look at the Chicago map, sometimes it has like three displays. The first one displays the route number and where is it from. Like it displays 120, I think. I don't remember the exact route number, which is like 120. Navy Pier via Madison. It's via Madison on the second display. And then via something else, I don't remember. Yeah, over via Union Stations on the third display. Then it keeps moving, so I hope we can get that level of customization, stuff like that. And change like the stops, audio. If you can go in the game and just rename the files and switch up the audio or stops or whatever. So hopefully, or when creating new words, you know, do that. Hopefully we'll get that in this game too. I should take a screenshot. for the game, and I'm going to be in the back. Let's see. Lots of stirring happening. It almost looks like the friend bus. Yeah, nothing in there.
Flughafen Tegel.
Yes, I think the stutter even became worse after I got that screenshot. I wouldn't recommend taking a screenshot over using the Indian screenshot, like Indian something else. I want to take it with NVIDIA experience, but it's not supported yet, so I couldn't do that. Okay, the stutter really worse after the screenshot. I don't know why, like, at the beginning of the game it was just fine. Hopefully they fix that soon. Taking a screenshot, like, I'm not going to do it again. I'm taking a screenshot using the in-game photo mode, so I'm not going to do it again using that. AKA Steam or something like that. Or maybe edit it later on or something. I know that there's an option that you can do there, but that's what I have to do. I think we need to go through there and get out from there. Actually, you know what? Let me go. Why not? See that? You go inside. It looks like it's inside. Okay, right. Actually, you know what? Now I'm realizing, no, it's supposed to. And look at that firm bus pads over there. Yeah, we were not supposed to go in here. That's not. It's not a bus. Not a bus lane. I thought it was, but no, it's just cars. So hope you enjoyed the video for today, and see you next time. Make sure to follow on Twitch, YouTube for more content. Thank you, and see you next time.